That moment when you actually come to see it on the sonar and then that's followed by a visual identification is really quite a shock. You just never know exactly what you're going to find.
That is a Navy F-6F Hellcat that was lost sometime between 1943 and 1952.
Initial dive sequence started.